Joyce here, and welcome to my channel! Today's video, we have another food vlog, as you can tell from the title and from the video itself. I'm really excited to try this out. Another food vlog na naman ito, guys. So, yeah, my mom ordered something from Unibel's official. So, as you can tell, very obvious naman, these are banana bread with walnuts and chocolate chips. So it's not just your typical banana bread. Now, I love sweets, I love pastry, so I'm gonna be the judge of this, if it's really good or what. And nalagay ko yung kanilang social media handle. So around Cavite lang din sila, kaya ang mami ko talaga pa naki-Facebook. Ang dami na orderan or marami siyang gustong i-browse. Kapag binakita siyang something na masarap, talagang ipapurchase niya. So, I thought why not do a vlog on this para masabi ko rin sa inyo kung anong thoughts ko about their banana bread. So, tara! So, kain tayo. Nakapag-slice na po ako pero hindi ko pa siya natitikman. So, napasin ko lang kanina habang ni-slice ko siya, soft talaga yung consistency niya pero hindi ako sure kung moist or dry, kasi hindi ko pa siya masyadong, or hindi ko pa siya talaga nakakain. So, tingnan natin ha. Ang amoy niya is mapango, syempre. Amoy, naamoy ko yung chocolate chips, naamoy ko rin yung walnuts, and of course, yung pinaka main ingredient, which is yung banana. So, ayan. Ang bango talaga, guys. Makita ko sa inyo ng close up yung kanilang shop, or yung kanilang store sa IG. Ilalagay ko na rin sa screen. At of course, again, ililink ko sa description box below para makapurchase din kayo. So, isang banana bread, around 170 pesos. And maganda yung kanyang packaging ha, in fairness. Contact, no, not really contact information, but dito may nakalagay na thank you. So, okay siya. Pang gift to your loved ones, especially this time of pandemic, hindi tayo makalabas. So, pwede nyo siyang ipalala move. Siguro Mr. Speedy. Tapos, message nyo lang sila sa Facebook or sa Instagram, guys. Responsive sila. Banana bread with walnuts and chocolate chips. Okay. Ano yung hinahanap ko sa banana bread na talagang parang mas overpowering dapat yung banana kumpara dun sa ibang ingredients. Kasi banana bread nga ito, diba? So, ang main ingredient is banana. So, nasa ko yung banana. Yung chocolate chips din. Sarap ha. Alam nyo, pili ba ako sa mga nakapag-bake ng ganito? Ang galing nung gumawa. Ang galing ni Madam. Sarap. Ako lang sarap niya. Kasi fan talaga ako ng sweet pastries kahit ano pa yan. Ang sarap. I'm gonna take another slice. Ha. Okay. Kanina na-mention ko kung dry ba siya or moist. Hindi siya totally dry, hindi siya totally moist. Kasi kanina parang iniisip ko, baka parang dry kasi yung slice ko siya, hindi siya yung parang like isang loaf talaga na perfect yung pagkakaslice. And warm pa po to, guys ha. Yung dineliver kakabake lang ni Madam or ni Sis. It kind of melts in your mouth. Yun yung feeling ko ha. Alam mo, kahit bata magugustuhan to. Ang sarap. Ang sarap ng walnuts na ginamit na. Tsaka yung chocolate chips, parang hindi siya yung lumaring chocolate chips. Ayoko mag-mention ng brand ha, pero I can tell na masarap talaga lahat ng ingredients na ginamit niya. Quality. And yung 170 pesos nyo, para sa akin sulit na to. Okay. Your typical banana bread na may walnuts, may chocolate chips. Kasi ba nauso ngayon yung parang may icing? And I think, I mean, okay yun, pero I think that's kind of too much. Sobrang tamis na. Pero ito, if you're just planning to have tea or coffee, okay to. Pero for me, mas perfect to with tea. Kasi medyo sweet siya, pero not too sweet. Para sa akin, parang tama lang lahat nung sa panlasa ko. Perfect lang sa panlasa ko. So, ang galing. So, ayan guys. Ito lang yung pwede kong kainin ngayon. Gusto ko lang talaga tikman at gusto ko i-share sa inyo yung thoughts ko about Unibel's official or Unibel's banana bread with chocolate chips and walnuts. So that's it for today's video, gorgeous. I hope na natakam na naman kayo, nag-enjoy kayo sa video natin today. And sa mga nakikrave dyan, kontakin nyo na sila, Unibel's official on Instagram and on Facebook. And like what I said, they're very responsive. If you want me to do more videos like this or beauty videos or any kind of videos, please let me know by leaving your comments on the comment section below and check nyo yung description box kasi andun lahat ng social media handles ko. I-follow nyo ako and of course, Unibel's official. Thank you for watching and I'll see you on my next one. Bye!